Welcome to the English class. We are going to work in our writing. We are going to continue checking our composition about our favorite athlete. But pay attention, don't complicate yourself because you sometimes copy from internet all the information. It's not like that. Make it simple. Tell me, Paolo, what is your question?
¿Puedo mandar el link de nuevo, por favor?
Yeah. I'm going to give you the link, but pay attention here. Pay attention, boy. Everybody, pay attention here, huh? Look. I am going to make the biography of Lionel Messi, okay? Yeah, I'm going to complete. Look at here, huh? Pay attention. My favorite athlete. Here says write your name, no? Okay, my name. I am the author. Good. The picture? No, this picture, no. This in my internet. Copy. And then control V, stick. Now this is my picture, my favorite athlete. Okay, let's start. The one. I am going to write about Lionel Messi. Help me, okay? What is his full name? Tell me. What is his full name?
Lionel Andrés Messi.
Very good.
His full name is Lionel Andrés Messi Rosario Santa Fe.
Yes. Chicos, si solo pones esto, es poco inglés. Intenta usar más inglés. His full name is Lionel Andrés Messi. Ya, continue. The second idea. Este año me indica el año que ha nacido. In English, he was born in 1987. Tienes que escribir oraciones
¿Puedo
completas.
enviar el link?
Sayed, pay attention, pay attention. Tienes que escribir oraciones completas. No solo es poner Argentina, tall, soccer player. Teacher, ya terminé, teacher. No has escrito nada, no hay oraciones ahí. Tienes que formar oraciones. His full name is Leonel Andrés Messi. He was born in 1987. A sentence, please. Tell me a sentence from Argentina. Open your microphone, tell me. ¿Cómo digo eres de
He's from
Argentina? Ah, very good. He is from Argentina.
Argentina.
Continue, another idea. Soccer player, using soccer player. Tell me, other idea.
He is a good soccer player.
Oh, very good. That is, he is a good soccer player.
FC Barcelona.
I or he?
He playing.
Very good. He plays in Barcelona. Barcelona team. Yeah, it's enough. You see? You finish. The paragraph one, you finish. Chicos, te he pedido párrafo. ¿Qué cosa es un párrafo? Son varias oraciones juntas. Esto es una lista de oraciones. No te he pedido lista. A paragraph. A paragraph is one sentence finish, you continue. You finish, you continue the sentence. You finish, you continue. And then you continue. Separate your ideas with commas. If you use comma, good. Use a comma. Separate your ideas with periods. Period, capital letter, no? If you prefer comma, okay. Use a comma, a small letter. Also, you can use and, the letter and. And he plays in Barcelona team. Okay? Yeah, continue. Let's talk about the physical description. Messi is a tall soccer player or is short? Yeah, very
Short.
good. He is. Oh, come on. He is short. How tall is he? 2 meters? 1 meter. In internet you can find this information. He is 1.72 meters tall. I am describing. Continue. The weight. He weighs. Teacher, ¿cómo se dice pesa? It's in your book. When we talk about the panda. He weighs 72 kilos. It's only a supposition, okay? Sentences. You see? One sentence. Another sentence. Another sentence. Yeah, let's compare Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo. Who is better in soccer? Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo? Who?
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, okay, so let's see. Messi is good at soccer, okay? I'm going to write that, soccer, but Cristiano Ronaldo is better. Is better, no, it's better than him. It's better than Messi. You see, I am comparing my athlete with other. But you can continue, no? But in my opinion, Messi is the best soccer player. Okay, you can say that. And you finish the paragraph 2. And you continue the paragraph 3, past tense, the same. 3 or 4 sentences. Use your English. Okay, for example, no, you see? In Spanish says, con 13 años de edad realizó una carrera vertiginosa ya. O sea, empezó a los 13 años. When he was 13 years old. This expression we learn in the unit number 2. When I was 7, when I was 10, the same. When he was 13 years old, he started his career as soccer player. You see? And you continue to talk about the past tense. My friends, try to use the expressions you know. Expression from your books, your vocabulary, the grammar. Use the adverbs. If you need, use to, this expression to, or because. Okay, in your writings. We are going to work. In the chat, please tell me. If you don't have the link, tell me, okay?
Teacher, can you
in the chat, tell me, please. In the chat, tell me. Teacher, send me my link.
Teacher, yo ya tengo mi link.
Okay, boy, continue working, please. Continue. This is fifth A, fifth B.
Teacher, yo también ya tengo mi link.
Okay, here, good job.
Profe, a mí me lo puede mandar, por favor.
Yo también se sabe Villegas, profe.
In the chat, tell me, please, right. Versus Valentina, okay. I'm going to give you your link, Lopez. Valentina, go to the chat. Is in the chat your link? Fabricio, go to the chat. Is in the chat your link?
Thank you, teacher.
No problem, my friend. Valentino, go to the chat. Is in the chat your link? Open, please, your writings. Let's check. The capital letters. Make sentences. Oh, this is... So, I go to the chat.
Thank you, teacher. Yo ya tenía mi...
Oh, okay, here. Let's work, my friends. Let's work. I'm going to check your writings. Oh, come on. Fifth B. You need to finish now because on Friday is the oral presentation. Okay? Let's work. Yes, Fabricio, what is your question? Oh.
Teacher, no me permite entrar a mi diapositiva. ¿Puede usted comprobar, por favor?
Fabricio, yeah, give me a minute, let's see. Come on, what is this? Yeah, give me a minute, okay, Fabricio? I am going to give you a link. Let's see. Okay, it's here.
Profe,
yes.
Jurado está, no tiene internet, profesor. Está
con ah, la red. Sí, ¿no? Okay, thank you, teacher. Fabricio, go to the chat. There is another link.
Teacher, igual no me permite.
Teacher, ¿cómo se dice piel en inglés?
Parts of the body, my friends. Do you remember? The parts of
teacher.
The
teacher. Yo tengo mi link.
Teacher, ¿puedo reiniciar mi computadora?
In the chat, Paolo. Yes, Fabricio, because I can open, but you see, it's Cristiano Ronaldo dos Santos.
Sí, profe, pero no puedo pasar a la siguiente diapositiva.
Maybe it's your computer, okay?
Okay, teacher, voy a reiniciarlo. Teacher, ¿cómo se dice opinión en inglés?
Opinion, in my opinion. Or you can say, I think.
Profe, ¿puede compartir eso de my favorite at least?
Sí, profe, en acá.
Yeah, this is the example, okay? Look at Zoom. In Zoom is the example, okay? Oh, a little bit more. Yeah.
Profe, ¿qué tenemos que poner donde está esa persona con medallas?
The past, some sentence in past, Sayed.
Okay, teacher.
When he was young, he played the sport or he didn't play? Maybe, no? Maybe he liked other sports. Like in Usain Bolt. In Usain Bolt's case, he didn't like to be a runner, no? He wants to be a football player. Paolo, go to the chat. Your link is in the chat. Capital letter, Paolo. When you start the sentence, capital letter. Massimo, where is he from? He is a basketball player, he is a tennis player. What a sport.
Teacher, sin querer va mi link, ¿me lo puede enviar?
It's in the chat, Sayed, your link. Or I didn't send you. I'm going to give you, let's see. Give me a minute. Sayed to Waman.
Yo también, por favor, profe.
Guamán. Ok, Nadine. Sayed, go to the chat. It's in the chat.
Thank you, teacher.
Nadine, go to the chat. It's in the chat, your link.
Ok, profe, gracias.
Manuel, it's not a questions, Manuel. It's no questions, no questions and answer. Write paragraphs. It's a paragraph. Look at example. Look at your book. In your book, you have the other example. Okay, Rihanna, Luciana, Ricardo, and Dana, I am going to check, let's see.
Teacher, yo tengo link, ya estoy avanzando también.
Yeah, let's work.
Teacher, okay. I finished.
Yeah, give me a minute, Valentina, I am going to check some words, so then I'm going to check yours, okay?
Okay, teacher.
The rest, please finish your writing.
Profe.
Yes, Fernanda.
La tercera pregunta, ¿cuál fue? En inglés, esa la de la primera diapositiva.
Look at the example, Fernanda. It's not the questions is not necessary. You need to write the general information. In the PDF are the questions, no? I'm going to send you. But make a paragraph, huh? It's not you copy the question, I answer the question. I copy the question, I answer the question. No, it's not like that. Make a paragraph. Oh, come on. Rihanna, more ideas, more information. More, let's write more.
Profe, ¿qué se tiene que hacer en la segunda diapositiva, primer cuadro?
Read, Sebastián, read. Says here. Read. Write here the physical description. Luciana, make sentence, Luciana.
Teacher?
Write sentences.
Okay.
Outer born? What is outer born, Luciana?
Yo lo copié de Google.
But don't copy, don't copy from internet. Use your English. Parents in a sentence. Make a sentence. Her parents are Pepito and Laura. Make a sentence, Luciana. Oh. Valentina also, no? Let's see. Ricardo, I study, no, he studied, the past of study, past tense, okay, no present, he studied. Let's see, Dana, Sebastián, Fernanda, and Chiara. Continue, please, the rest.
Teacher.
Valentino, capital letter. And you're right in the first sentence. Yeah, it's good, Valentino. Check some commas, periods, okay? Christopher, tell me.
Teacher, mi pregunta es, ¿cuáles eran las preguntas de la diapositiva 2?
What's his name? How old is he?
Entonces, de la tercera.
But you need to write about the past tense. In the paragraph number 3, the past tense. Where did he or she study? If he or she was good at a sport when he or she was young, maybe he wasn't good, no? And when he became adult, yes, but it's about past tense.
Thank you, teacher.
Oh, very good, Dana. Yeah, it's good, Dana. Continue, okay? It's good.
Profesor, ¿cuál es el nombre completo de Messi?
Me toca mal.
Look for internet, my friend. You have internet information.
Profesor, ¿lo puedo volver a compartir?
No me sale nada.
But look, Massimo. Sebastián, your names, please, Massimo.
Profesor, disculpe, ¿lo puedo volver a compartir? Es que el micro está un poco mal.
Ah, Dana, it's good. Your writing is good. Continue. Sebastián, capital letter, Sebastián. And Sebastián, make sentence. Make a sentence.
Profesor, disculpe, ¿puede entrar en mi trabajo, por favor?
Sebastián, make sentence, please. Sentence. Look at example. Look at Zoom.
Profesor, disculpe, ¿puede compartir mi proyecto?
I am checking, friends, but give me a minute, okay? I'm checking. Okay, Fernanda. Fernanda, let's make a paragraph. Her name is Carla Ortiz. Yeah, you continue. She is 25 years old. You continue. A paragraph is... Oh, come on. Make a paragraph, Fernanda's. Answer the sentence. Answer the question. It's not like, yes, she is. She is tall. Describe the person. Let's see, Chiara. Yeah, very good, Chiara.
Profesor, disculpe, ¿puedo volver a compartir mi trabajo, por favor?
Dana, continue with your writing.
Profesor.
Continue your writing. Finish your writing. She has. Chiara, short hair. Short black hair. See, she has short black hair. The color is fierce, okay, Chiara? And black eyes, the color, the adjective is fierce. Yeah, continue, Chiara, it's good, continue.
Okay, teacher.
Teacher, disculpe, ¿podría revisar el mío?
Yeah, give me a minute, please, Gear, give me a minute. Juan, Inocente, Lavado, and Valentina. It's in order, okay? I'm going to check in order. Continue, please, with your writing. I'm going to check in order. Let's see. First Woman, then Inocente, then Lavado, and then Valentina.
Profesor, quiero dar mi aparece abajo desconectado.
Okay, so yet continue is good. But change. Camila, you have problems?
Sí, profesor, no, parece que...
Is your internet?
No puedo editar.
Yeah, let Camila, maybe your internet, because when you speak, it's cut. The link is one more time in the chat. Close your writing and open the new link.
Profe, en el cuadrículo, ahí donde la persona con medallas ponemos el número de premios.
No, no, it's the past, about the past tense. When he was young, he played. He was good at sports. About past tenses, past. Angelina from Peru, yeah, he's good. He's a good soccer player. Period. He is. Ah. Okay, what do you say? He is a good soccer player in his sport club. Okay, that is the sentence. Angeli, he's tall. His weight is, it's good in Angelina. Yes, it's your internet, Camila. Angelina, more information, Angelina, okay? Complete more. It's good, but we need to add more. So Carlos, let's see. Now, the first paragraph is good, it's excellent, Jose Carlos. He's short, he has straight down. Now, very good. The one in two is good. The number three, let's see.
Profesor, no me sale cuántas medallas tiene de oro.
Maybe not gold medals, maybe silver medals. Okay, or maybe not silver, no, maybe other cups. Or maybe he participated, maybe he didn't win any medal, but he participated in other competitions. So mention the place. Maybe she participated in 2000, in 2006, in 2010, no? Mention that.
Teacher. También cuenta, ¿cómo se llama el la pelota de oro? ¿Cómo se llama el balón de oro?
Yeah, the gold ball, ¿no?
Thank you, teacher.
You can mention that.
Profe, no le entendí muy bien lo que me ha dicho. ¿Me puede repetir?
Who, Valentino?
No, pero fue José Carlos.
Yeah, it's good, Jose Carlos. It's good your writing. Practice, please, because on Friday you are going to make the oral presentation, okay?
Okay, teacher.
Valentina, capital letter. His full name, capital letter. Separate your ideas, Valentina. Use commas, periods. Argentina, capital letter, is a country. No a small letter, it's a capital letter.
Profesor, disculpe, yo me salí un ratito. Ahorita me voy a conectar de la laptop porque estoy con el celular.
Okay.
La laptop se ha apagado y he tenido que entrar por el celular. Ahorita voy a entrar por la laptop.
I'm going to check. Macedo, Abril, Camila, and Nadine. Okay, I'm going to check your writings. Continue, please. Follow the example. It's in Zoom. It's in your book also, the example. The link, ¿no, Camila? Yeah, your internet. Camila, go to the chat. It's in the chat. Yeah, very good, Vanessa. But more ideas, Vanessa, more. Let's continue with the paragraphs. More information.
Teacher, ¿me podría revisar?
Give me a minute, please, Zoe. Make sentence, Abril. Okay, make sentence. Separate your ideas. He weighs 82 kilograms.
Profe, una pregunta.
Tell me, Fernanda.
¿Cómo se escribe voleibolista en inglés?
Volleyball player. Football player. Basketball player. That is.
O sea, es volley player.
Volleyball player. The volleyball. Basketball player. Tennis player. Golf player. Camila, make sentence. He is 1.67 meters tall. This is a sentence, Camila. He weighs 70 kilograms. Okay, make sentence. Write sentence. Sentence.
Okay.
Teacher, ¿cómo se escribe metros en inglés?
It's your book here. It's your book. Remember about the panda. The part is there. Meters. Meters. It's in the book. Check your books. Nadine, this information is repeating here, the same here. You see? She is 1.62 meters tall. He is the same information, different information. Different information, huh? Don't know the same. Maria Gracia, Melchor, capital letter, Wisa, capital letter. Okay, so I'm checking your writing.
Profe, ¿la información lo puedo sacar de internet de él?
Yes, but don't copy the sentences. You make your sentence. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Olympic Games, so a capital letter, because it's a proper noun. She won, okay, it's the past. She won Olympic game again, capital letter. My friends, when you talk Olympic Games, it's proper noun. Huh? Peking, the same. Peking is a city, capital letter. When you use the names of cities, capital letter. The name of, come on, let's see, of some trophies also is capital letter. Leonardo. Alexia. Okay, my friends, finish, please, your writing. On Friday is your oral presentation.
Teacher, no encuentro sus medallas ni nada. Solo aparecen imágenes.
Christopher, write in Spanish, ponle en español. ¿Qué medallas ha obtenido tal personaje?
Eso puse, profesor, y nada.
Ya, si no encontraste medallas, pon en qué campeonatos ha participado nada más. Tal vez no ganó, pero sí participó.
Gracias, profesor.
Yo busqué los premios de Cristiano Ronaldo y tiene bastantes. En la bota de oro 2015.
It's the most important, Sayet.
Profesor,
una... Please, three or four sentences, okay? No more. Okay, my
profesor,
friends.
Una pregunta.
Tell me, Fernanda.
¿Cómo traduzco, o sea, por qué ella está en la selección del Perú? ¿Cómo lo escribe en inglés?
She plays for the Peruvian team.
Ok, teacher, ¿y vamos a presentar el viernes?
Yes, on Friday is your the presentation, okay?